Alpha Shadow now, where Mitso used to be. Where was that? Oh yeah, that place looked like the game. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have anything to do with the murders, though. Okay, good. Pat his head. Seems to be enjoying it. Hey, what you got there? Do you want us to have it? Yep. Same Kingpin Duster. That's impressive. Where do you get this stuff anyway? Hey, Kanji, looks like we found your battle outfit. It's perfect for a punk like you. Shut up, I'm not a punk. What the hell you think? The hell makes you think I'd want to wear it? Do you look like some asshole who fights all day? Is that what you want? You want me to fight? How about I start with you? Hey, wait a second. This is from the biker game I busted up. Whoa, you are fighting. And you're winning. Hey, what about me? Do I have something for the bear? Nothing? Pooey. Also, let me see. Personas. Okay, we have basically the, one hours. Woo-wee. Go to the game. Let's go to the game. Yukiko. Chie. Kanji. Let's go. Kicks and butt. Be careful. I sense a strong shadow on the highest floor. What you do, Shinpai? Shall we go after it? Come on, might as well. Let's get this show on the road. That is an interesting outfit. Anyway, so I figure... let's try and jump to the, what the fuck is that? That is weird. This is the All Fellows, okay. Yeah, figure. Let's try.
It's not working. This can't be. Left.
Come on, this fight's not over.
Come on down.
Maybe we try to run to the what the fuck?
Okay, I'll look for an opening.
Dumbass, fucking. Okay, we can't escape yet. Really?
Come on.
I don't like these guys at all. Oh, they're weak to ice. Okay, whatever. Anyway, I think we'll try and run to the top. And once we get there, then we'll be able to defeat the thing real quick. And then we will skedaddle and head to the lower floors so we can kind of hang around out there. Smack some shadows around down there. But until then, the focus is definitely reach the top as soon as possible. Unless I find these guys. Obviously.
Ooh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Oh god, who's my physical guy now? This guy?
Persona.
Come on, beat his ass.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Rampage is all foes for him. Which attack normally, baby? Oh, nice. Nice. His ass. Really? Okay.
What's its problem? More incoming.
I'm gonna focus on killing you. I don't care about the other guy. There we go.
Go, Senpai, you rock.
Now what? Oh.
Now's your chance.
Shit.
Run.
Fuck. I'm dumb. I pressed the wrong button. That was stupid. Nice job, me. That fucking sucks. Power Tatsuki. Don't know what that is. That was stupid as hell.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
Who has ice here? Do I not have ice anymore? No, Black Frost, of course.
Persona.
Enemy defeated.
Jesus Christ, 700 fucking damage. Holy shit. Damn.
Huh? More enemies? Two to be exact.
Even though it resisted, it still destroyed it. Holy crap. Leave Kanji alone.
I am that.
Fucking jerks.
Did that do it?
Damn, I can't believe I fucking ran away from that. I feel so dumb. I'll find another one. That was dumb. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Oh, crap. I should beat these things up.
Beat it to a pop. Keep going, guys.
Here we go. Yamatoro Uchi. Well, that reminds me of a dream I had today. Or yesterday. Well, not today. Today, technically. Gosh, it was so fucking weird. I don't even know how to describe it. I was like in a mall, and there was this little girl who like was trying to kill me or something, and she was following me around, and then it ended up falling off a balcony and it like lost its legs, and I escaped by dressing up as someone else. Oh, these things again.
Hey, the enemy's weak to fire. It's hot.
And yeah, it is weird. And it they ended up following me somewhere else. I like had to like get a fake cell phone or some crazy shit like that. And then I
yes, I leveled up.
What else happened? Oh, yeah, and then it turned into a snake and I like opened up its mouth like this. And then I shot like light into it and it exploded into light. So you make sense, try and make sense of what that means. Ooh, and chess key too, nice. Yeah, I'd have no clue what that could possibly mean. Very weird. Very weird dream. I very rarely dream, and when I do, it's usually the weirdest shit. Usually nightmares.
Enemy defeated. Good one, senpai. You're off to a good
start. We gotta run to the top level with this. I can't be wasting my time. Get another chest key, I guess? I don't know. Shadow in here? No, just life stone. Here we go. I think I dreamt about Black Frost once. I forget the details though. Hee ho, hee ho. Yeah, no Persona dreams yet. Oh god, this fucking thing. Adachi every day. Well, that sounds like you. I don't usually have dreams, like I said. Very rarely. And they're usually not good anyway. Can't make sense of them, and they're always, you know, really negative stuff. So no video game characters, thankfully. Out of my way, I must get to the mini boss. Out of my way. Hello, mini boss, where are you? Ooh, I knew you'd come back. My Korbo could have a Dachi get delivered today. He's to the top floor of my bed when he's the first thing I wake up. That's scary. I was thinking about getting a, like a Danny DeVito one for behind me, and then be like a little Danny DeVito behind me, or like a Mr. Bean, but they're like $60 for those. That's crazy. not that. $60 for a fucking cardboard stand-up? No thanks. But I considered it.
One enemy to go. Keep it up. Come on.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, what the fuck?
I couldn't do it.
Come on, beat his ass.
Damn, couldn't finish it.
Damn, really?
What, more of them? Gee.
Die, bitch.
You're off to a good start.
Okay. Now make sure not to escape this time.
I am thou.
I think Dojima was pretty funny. Dojima? He's never around.
Boy, it looks good.
He's never around. It'd be weird.
No way. Four more enemies are here.
Maybe a Nanako? That'd be cute. What are these guys weak to? We don't know. Weak to fire, okay.
Four enemies left. Don't give up.
How about it? Dang, son. If you get a cutout, he'll always be watching. Yeah. I don't know. That's kind of creepy. It's a little bit fucking disturbing. There we go. Fine, I don't care about the money too much.
Ha! More power for me!
Nice. 42. Kanji. Kanji Jumanji. How the fuck? Give me my treasure, Snuff Soul. Very nice. Where are the stairs? Near the stairs. Good. Yeah. It's Thunderbar. Nah. What's that, bitch? Ooh, what the hell? That is freaky looking. I guess let's just attack normally, maybe? Oh, it. That's not good.
Give up now, okay? Come on! Persona!
Yo, what the fuck?
Here goes, Sophia.
Hopefully this works. There we go. Woo! Don't get in the dodge, it's the first best decision of my life. But I can't sleep. Yeah, I don't think I'd be making that mistake.
Persona!
I'm not an Adachi maniac. Osei. I'll take Osei. Take my HP. Get that. Change one to Arcana. Hopefully we'll get it. Okay, I'll take it. Change it to another one. We'll get Pyro Jack. I don't really care. A little face cut and show up during the attack, it definitely would be a super effective hit. It was thanks to Osei. Ooh, look at that outfit. Spicy Jaguar man.
Alright, Senpai! I leveled up!
Nice.
Have I gotten a little stronger?
Hey. Everybody's super strong. Actually, speaking of which. Real close, if you don't mind. Thank you, Osei. Actually, I can do that in battle, never mind. Black Feather. What was that to? Let's see, Power Tatsuki. Be able. Black Feather, increased resistance to darkness. Okay, so we don't need any of these. I shall sell them the first chance I get. Thank you, Osei. smooches. Party is really good. Chie is a good roll around. Yukiko heals, deals high damage, magic, conjures high physical. Osei does stuff too. What is it with you and Osei, man? Is he Adachi's persona? Is that why? Ugh.
Looks like that one's immune to wind.
He's immune to wind. Interesting. But I do want to go into Incubus real quick. Because this guy can do, where is it? Spirit Drain. Give me your SP. Nice. And I can fill myself up back in the dungeon now. You, what is it? Fire? Okay, so what? Oh, increases the critical rate for everybody. That is interesting. Oh, now they're gonna act naturally because I had the critical rate up. Yo, this isn't fair. Fucking jerks. He's been spirit drained.
Amazing, Senpai. Two defeated so far.
Fucking jerks. Yeah, bitch, yeah. Okay, shuffle time. No money or half money. Well, I don't want any of these. They suck the life out of Kanji. Soul sucker. Look at that persona. That's wonderful. Poor Kanjo. Kanjo. Kanjo Manjo. Run. Snuff soul. Snuff soul. Hey, there we go. Oh, this fucking thing. Her defense is down, damn.
Senpai, your defense has been lowered.
I noticed. Ice.
Forget ice attacks.
You drain ice. Interesting. So we will do Mabufu. No, not Mabufu. Come on to my way. Smack him around.
Enemy defeated.
You ain't holding back.
You nullify fire, so we don't want to do that. Let's just smack him. Nice.
Awesome, Chie-senpai.
Kick their ass. Oh, wow. She said the ass word. Whoa, there's a lot of cards. XP. Sitanta. Or virtue. Let's get virtue. Get XP and the virtue into your heart. Oh, that's what I thought. I'm gonna dump floors. Sorry, Osei. No. Mahama, medium wind, neutralizes poisoned. Seems like a good fighting guy in magic. This is mostly a fighting guy. Eh. Pyro Jack kinda is. Yes, forget Pyro Jack. Sorry, Pyro Jack. Rest in peace, Pyro Jack. Yeah, Incubus with his demon penis. demon penis. Yes. Fucking him. Run away! Oh shit. This place is no good. It's bad news bears. Yeah, I don't like this hangout at all. Oh, no, I like it now. Changed my mind. Come back here, you piece of shit. Come back. What? I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Whatever, fine. I'll take the stairs up to the next level. Mean ass fucking game. Oh, come on. I had that. Oh, this fucking thing. What did they weak to?
This one's strong. Watch yourself.
Basically nothing. So I'll drain your spirit.
Last one.
Yeah, they're strong to that, so basically just any magic.
Come on! Take this! Couldn't quite beat it.
You jerk. Yeah. Kinyaku brace. What's that do? All stats increased by 2. That's not bad. All stats increased by 5 for that one. So maybe Mage's Mark, Guard Amulet. You can replace the Guard Amulet with the Kimiaku Brace, because the Guard Amulet just increases endurance by 3. This will increase by 2, and that does all of it. So, seems like a better choice. They sucked the life out of Kanji. Soul sucking. So, 8, we're almost there. To the top floor, and we can fight this boss. Hey, there we go. Only a little bit more to go now. Ooh, the chest. Patient collar, what's this do? Restores 1 HP when HP reaches 0, 1 use. That is kind of stupid. I'll be selling that. All these things.
Hey, the enemy's weak to fire. Fire is.
And these guys aren't weak to fire, yeah. Basically, you just have to suck the souls out of them. We'll change our guy over real quick. Ugly owl, put these guys. Boom. Oh, Kanji was wearing a dress for, well, kind of. It's close.
Go, senpai, you rolled.
Let's just do a normal attack. Yeah, there we go.
You're off to a good start.
Nice. Smack him in the face. Get that shuffle time. Half money. Pretty high coin, too. Eh, wasn't that all important? Yeah, I already have 40k. I don't need more, because I'm going to be selling even more stuff once I get back in town. So, you know, I don't need to worry too much about money right now. The only thing I can really use money for is for merging. What's it called? From merging the, not merging, but summoning a persona. That's the only thing I really can use money for right now, so I don't need to focus on it too much. Prefer XP. Not yet. Let me do a quick heal. Oh, good. Okay. Let's go in. Yeah. Oh, it's one of these things. What were these things weak to?
Uh-oh.
It's not going to tell me, of course. Just let it hit with fire. See what fire does to it. It does some damage. Alien, just one person. Interesting. So I think I'm gonna switch over to Black Frost. It's not gonna do that. Just do Kill Rush.
Come on down. Damn, couldn't.
Oh, he resists physical. Okay. Ugly owl. Yeah. Black Frost. Switch to Zach Frost. This is Zach Frost.
Persona.
Undoon. It's an all. Is he? Scapegoat Eggplant took the hit. Good. And Attack Frost. There's different ones? I didn't know that there was more.
Come on! Yeah. Yikes, it's tough!
Let's try just out of curiosity, because he's... Okay, so basically we need to use magic on this guy. Attack Frost? How about Crack Frost?
I am thou.
Jerk Frost? Oh, now just to make sure. Just to make sure here. Okay, he's not weak or strong to either. We can do whatever. So ice is better for him. Because he has all the ice stuff. Gargle my nuts, you bitch. Oh, that's bad.
You alright?
Yeah! There we go.
Think what happened.
There you go, Kanji. Nice pose. Courage is increased. Crack Frost, Smack Frost, Frost Jack, Slack Frost, Mag Frost, Crack Frost. No response. Must be a tile, not an object. Something is on the floor. Gaia Sword, huh? What's that? Whoa. All ailments. Low, so that makes all ailments less likely. Cool. Nice. Okay, so we have a little bit more HP and SP and whatnot, so we're gonna go and grind for a little bit. Just a little bit. Let me try and see if we can't get to these chests. Inflict any ailments on an enemy with a low chance. Oh, that's interesting. It's hot. Not these guys.
Persona. Yeah. All right, keep going.
You're off to a good start. Ha. Well done.
Okay, protected. You've been protected, bitch. What's this guy weak to ice? Who cares?
Come on!
Oofula! Oof, 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 oofula! Give me the XP. Here we go. Nice, Gideon has increased. Very nice. He can't upgrade. He doesn't have any more skills, so I guess that's just kind of his roof. We'd have to see about, maybe merging him, because at 37, there's nothing more for him to learn. Setsu Tama. Yeah, it's something we're gonna have to do after we're in the
Whoa, we got one weak to
electricity. Oh, the weak to electricity, huh? Nothing I can really do there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go into the Velvet Room and start merging some personas, maybe.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Come on now. Some
of the skills to learn is a concern. The Merge Jack. Merge Jack. No, that's not Jack. That's Gideon. Gideon. So, Jack. I think he can still learn some stuff. I have to see. Let me see. He can still learn some stuff. Aggidon, heavy fire damage to one foe. Yeah, I want to keep learning with this boy. I was talking about this guy. Yeah, he's no more skills to learn. So we need another physical guy to replace him. That's fine with me because I just filled out my roster, so I have to make some room anyway. Go and see if we can get the rest of the chests. This thing like weak to electricity. It's just strong to it. It's not. You can still mess it up. God, he's such an ugly little creature. Not you. You can't do electricity. Can you do electricity? You can do electricity. We'll probably have to merge you too.
Any enemies left? You can win this.
Persona.
Two enemies.
All right, keep going.
Really?
Keep
okay.
Going,
yeah, it's a little bit weak.
All right.
A little bit weak when I have to merge him. Wish you look like Incubus. Yeah, I'm sure you do. That's fucking that disgusting fucking thing in between its legs. Got hearts on it. Oh, these things.
Oh, be careful. Light's no good on this one.
Oh, a physical wall has been erected, so basically avoid that. This guy repels ice, he's weak to darkness.
Ah, it's a no-brainer. Five of them.
This guy is weak to ice, so basically, hellside, so say. I understand.
Come on!
One by one.
Get him, Chie-Senpai, go! Kick their ass!
Take this!
You ain't holding back!
Ukobak, I love Ukobak. Weird little freak he is. With his big fire spoon, he's great. Their ass. Let's do a rampage just for old time's sake. Oh, you know what?
Oof, okay, it doesn't matter.
There we go. Problem solved. Damn. Look at this thing. Strong, nullify, weak. Nullify, pretty good. But I'm filled up with personas, so I can't take any more. Being in a low order, usually depicted with a flaming body, is said to an inventor of fried food and fireworks. He's charged by Beelzebub to look after oil and hell's boilers. Interesting. So he's Scottish, basically. The Scottish like to fry things, so I assume he's Scottish. Well, Americans also like to fry things, too, so what the fuck am I talking about? Yo, Monkey Tama, okay. We got one more chest to look through. Scotland is hell, so you say. It's shite being Scottish. Okay, I can't do the accent. I won't do it. But I like that movie, Train Spotting. Second one does not live up to first, but the first is kind of special. Scotland is hell. Yeah, that sounds like something a Scottish person would say from everything that I know. Fuck it, just attack everything. Just beat the crap out of everything, Chia. Supersonic. Okay. Well, I guess I could explore the map for a little bit longer. Kill some more stuff.
That enemy's weak to fire. Keep it up.
Although this is just gonna be the same monsters over and over again. We don't really need to grind too much, so.
Come on!
Yeah.
The match is
can't wait till Kanji unlocks his gate attack. He better soon. Oh, you learned fire boost. I guess I have a clue. Yahuapo. I'm gonna have to merge that one too. I gotta get a better hold on like what persona I have and like what their skills are and kind of just merge it back down. Into the into like the different elements, like my fire guy, my ice guy. Yosuke and Kanji kissing combo attack. It's like the Chie and Yukiko attack. Dang, level 42. Oh god, it's another fucking poem. Oh my god. Oh no.
All you clowns. Hey you. How long are you gonna wear that ugly mask? You know you ain't got the guts for this task.
Oh.
You're acting like you ain't afraid of what you got in store for your fate. You think you got me? Well, that's too bad, because I ain't stupid enough to get had. So drop the pathetic act. I want to dance, and that's a fact.
What?
Now quit your gawking and start to react.
What yeah, the fuck?
Now dance.
What does that even mean? Oh, you are awful. You're just awful. Worst poet ever. Jesus Christ, those poems are awful. I know they gotta translate them from Japanese, but Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, what's the forecast look like? None of their bonus stats. Create a persona with a true line. No electric stack, bonus stats. Okay, well. I don't give a shit. Trumpeter is really the one that I'm looking for. Oh yeah, look at that. Pentagon, Yoshitsune, Black Frost, we already have that. Yatsu Fusa, can't make him yet. Cross. Neko Shogun! Neko Shogun! He's cute. Aramitama, Kusimitama, Sakimitama, and Gimitama. I can make that. Let's see. God. Okay, Wapo. Do you even do her social link? I always thought her poem showed up whenever you did her social link. I did not do her social link at all. They just attack me because they hate me. They fucking hate me. This game hates me. So she is our fire and electric fire boost poison mist. We can merge her in Gideon, maybe? Trigalev. Heat wave. Counter strike. He's kind of more of a physical attack guy. I don't hate it. He has a bonus XP of 9, so. The golden content then? I don't even know what her content is. Just too fucking cringy to give a shit about. Pajojo. Pajojo. I don't even know what you do. Fire, you do some fire energy, fire auto taku rakucha, dodge physical garula. You seem to be kind of an all-around magic type. Parvati, not really that great. It's just interesting. You're kind of an attack guy as well, but you're already basically how about Osei? He has a Pazuzu who is not as good as I'd like him. Darkness, ice, ugh. What, this fucking thing? It's another Hanuman, okay. Genbu? Oh, look at that guy. Oh, he's an ice guy. Interesting. Dang, look at that. Maybe Trigolev's who we have to do. So we have this guy, he's kind of our physical and ice. Not ice, physical and fire. And Tatui isn't really... He's almighty and he has some healing, but he's mostly just forget Trumpeter. And we can spawn him back in later, so... Let's do that. Huh? 43, oh, I'm at 42. Fuck. 5 more hours of playtime. I'll try and do her if I see her around. I'll try and do her social link, but I'm not like super excited. Cool, there's a new dungeon. Oh shit, I have to do it. Very well. Mothman. I like the look of him. He's this fire guy, kind of. Fire and electric. Genbu, who's our... He's ice, though. That's weird. Max HP each turn in battle, huh? It's interesting. I'll try triple, just out of curiosity. Gideon, how about Tatooine and Mothman? Gives me Gabriel, can't use him. Everyone's a little bit too powerful. Life drained. If I have to go through Marie, you do too. Damn it. Today, no. No. Oh, you need Gideon for that, huh? Interesting. Let's see. Enrages all foes. This. Is it fucking pregnant? That is gross. What the hell? Really strong persona. See, one of the top five. Do we have your sheets today? No. Akion, it's fire. It's kind of a fire person. Fire mage. Why the fuck not? Whatever. I mean, like, on the fusions, that needs like 5 to make. Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. Too much effort. Making Black Frost was painful, although I guess for all the good ones, they probably lock it behind the 5, right? They lock it behind the multiple fusion. Aggie dying. Heavy fire to one foe, huh? Which is this one? Pretty good, actually. This is a good persona. Even though you look fucking weird. Mind charge, that'll be good, actually. Maggie dying, I have no... There's too much shit in this fucking game, man. Katagarasu. Kaka! We don't need any more fire. Can't merge him. Can't do that. Not gonna do that. He hasn't done anything. You're right, I shouldn't fuse him. Oh, what the heck's this thing? Choo-choo lane. Oh, it's like a... That's dumb. Like, if all the things you could do. Whoppo. I'm not gonna get rid of Incubus, that's for sure. Maybe Whoppo and Gideon, maybe? Somebody down here. Fortuna? No. I don't have any of the fortune. That'll make Trickle live, but it's one level higher than what I need. Maybe what I can do is, real quick... status. 8,000, that's quite a bit. 8K. Probably like 8 fights? Let's just go back into it. Let's go back into the game. Spoon Demon with the penis. He chose to be a normal ass. Exactly. Exactly my thoughts. So we're just gonna go around and try and get that extra level. That way I can merge Trugalev and then be done.
Hey, the enemy's weak to fire. That's hot.
It's hot.
Ha! That's amazing, Yukiko Senpai. Keep it up.
Just kill everybody, please.
Enemy defeated. That's the spirit. Cheers, Senpai.
Almighty damage to all foes. Let's see what the heck this thing does. Kanji with Yosuke? I don't think we can. Won't let me.
Come on. There.
That was a little mean. Fire suppressor. Actually, can we fuse Yosuke and Teddy so we can have one useless party member? Uh-oh. Reaper. The Reaper is angry.
Whoa, we got one weak to electricity.
Well, he is a firewall now, so... The Reaper be reaping. The magic wall, so we'll switch over to Gideon. He's our physical guy.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Persona!
That's great, Senpai! You really get me going! Enemy defeated! That's the spirit, Chie Senpai!
I couldn't do it!
Be able to beat the Reaper actually is stupid and spends too much time setting up resistances. I tried before and I got to a certain point, but once he uses that light spell, he just kind of knocks everybody down, so I'd rather not even try. Well, I guess I could try if I saved. I don't know, maybe. Zhuzhu.
Shoujo.
I confess I lied. The Reaper would kick your fucking ass. There's no hope. Yeah. Let's just go down a level. Maybe that'll... Maybe it'll stop his fucking complaining. Seems like it has. That's fine with me. Mage's Mark, huh? I already have that, thankfully. It's pretty damn good, too. I just need the extra level so I can merge stuff. There's not even a threat. All he does is sit in chest until you open one. Oh, really?
Oh, be careful. This one's strong. That's
oh, crap.
Senpai, keep it up.
Maybe weak two again. I don't know.
Last one. Go for it.
Persona.
See what the heck this thing does.
Ouch! That hurts.
You changed it in Persona 5 that it chases you and walks through walls. Yeah, that's what I expected it to do, honestly. Some nonsense like that. Hey, we're gonna be a part of our team. And kick your ass. Yeah, definitely. I can tell. Only a million more fights left to go, kids. Twice.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Do I have that? Not on this one, obviously.
Ufula.
You're doing well, Senpai. You really get it going.
Oh, that's bad. Those are tough. Let's try, fire. Oh, wow. Okay. Shit.
Enemy down. What's more, please? Show me what you've got, Kanji.
Come on down!
New attack. There is stun. Black Frost is okay, but I'm gonna switch over to my physical guy, because obviously that's... The one thing that they're...
Yukiko-senpai needs help.
Damn.
Shouldn't someone heal Yukiko-senpai?
Kill this guy. There we go. Jack Frost Phantom is dying. Hee-ho, if you're a real hee-ho-er. Hee-ho, hee-ho. Hee-ho, hee-ho. Hee-ho, hee-ho. Then kicked my fucking ass. Kicked my butt. How much more? Only 3,000 more XP. And Hanley brought back Jack Frost fandom for ruin. I know I did. I'm trying, man. Power to the people. I'll be right back. Just give me a second here. I have to handle something. I need to eat something. A snack real quick. And you need some pistachios. Okay, so. Go to this.
Five of them. You're outnumbered.
This isn't the one I wanted. Yeah, let's try it. Why not? Shit. Okay.
We did it.
No, I refuse. You are not allowed to have the holy pistachios. And silver spoon, what's that though? Luck by three, okay, who cares? I'm gonna sell you two. The greed is killing me. I hope it does. That's my one ambition for this series. I will never again meet Adachi and you will die of my greed. But no, seriously, it's been nice having you. Yasaichi. No clue what that is. Come here. Oh, this fucking thing again.
Oh, be careful. This one's strong.
Yeah, charge up all you want. Kyle perishes. I upload the streams usually to YouTube, and I think I'm like up at the part like 14 or 15 because the streams are long, but yeah, it's something like that. I was way off then. Yeah, it's because the streams are long and I try and break them up into half. Status, there we go. 15,000. Damn, what the fuck? Fight me.
That enemy's weak.
Pathetic.
Whoa, Kanji, that was great. Go get him.
I actually have to pay attention now. Actually, you can just attack. That's fine.
The winner takes it all.
Oh, these guys again.
Hey, the enemy's with fire.
Yabula.
You mess with the bull, you get the horns.
Yeah. You mess with the bull, you get the horse. Medium physical damage to one foe 2 to 3 times. That would be placing Kill Rush. There we go. It shouldn't be too much more now. There we go. Looking for you.
Yikes, what's with this thing? Don't give in.
Let's give him the almighty damage. Nice. Look at his ass.
The winner takes.
There we go.
Congrats, Senpai.
Hey, now we can finally leave the fucking dungeon. Great. There's nothing left to explore, so that's that. Go home. There you go. Let me save, actually. You never know, and things could turn bad. Oh, no poem for me this time? That's a shame. Fuse? No. Gideon and Sati, was it? Was it Osei? Shit. Let me search for it. What the hell is this thing? Well, I came from Rojit anyway. Setana. Trigger left. There we go. Gideon and Huapo. Yamatano Orochi. Looks like a good idea. Let's see, this guy is a physical. He's a physical. Twin shot. Who wins? Probably Kanji at this point. Wall, fade ice, fire boost, growth. You do have something that's fire, right? Not crazy here. Wait a minute here. You don't have any fire stuff. That's a problem. Why do you not have any fire? Fuck. I'll keep fire boost just because I know that's decent. Weird. Okay, fine, whatever. Just take the good stuff and hurry on. Trigger live. Maku kakaku papapu. Got mustard bomb. Protects user from dizzy. Is that always or just occasionally? Okay, we'll forget heat wave then. Because if it does the same thing, no reason to care. Okay, should we figure that one out? Now let's look at the rest of them. We still have a couple spots we need to clean out. Oh, you don't need that. We already have our ice, we have fire, kind of. Although I think our fire really... Where's our fire guy? We don't really have fire anymore, which sucks. This is a fire, I guess? Damn. That really sucks. Gambu seems to be not that. I guess I could call up a Pyro Jack or something if I needed to. By the way, Sati and Osei. Sati is a special. Kisamael. Shmloom, poison. Ugh. I don't have great choices here. Like his throne, that looks terrifying. Okay, for now, just forget about it. For now, forget about it. That is that for now. Awesome. Won't be come closer yet, then I won't spend time with you, you bitch.
They look good.
Alright, and almost time for my dinner. Unfortunately, we're going to have early dinner tonight, so I have to leave early. I should feel like watching me eat. But I'll do a little bit more, just because I fucking feel like it. Realize you haven't bought anything from the home shopping program. Well, got 57k, so. Think of that. Charm drape and heavy soup. 21k, or we have chest keys and prize stickers. Let's do a chest key combo. I could use some keys and I could use the prize stickers, so good enough for me. 5 things from Tanaka's amazing commodities. Granter of your desires. Nice. And let's read. Okay, we can't read. Okay, there's nothing else basically I can do. Oh, I could have... whatever. Could have talked to Dojima then, definitely. That was dumb on my part.
Yep.
Yo.
So are you ready for the trip yet? This guy won't shut up about it.
Yosuke-senpai hasn't even started packing. He's all like, was that tomorrow? What's up with that?
You are way too excited about this. I mean, you're even worried about how many boxes of animal crackers to bring. We're only gonna be there for 2 nights, dude. Besides, I'm pretty sure they have convenience stores in Port Island.
They're serious? I've never really left this place, so... huh. I wonder if the murders here got as much play over there, too.
Maybe.
Like that Mitsuo Kubo dude. They're still showing him on TV here. Every time I switch on the tube, the news is showing like, what are you... the freaking media slapping together anything they... people think they can say anything they want about a guy who's been branded a... I mean, I still hate the guy's guts, but I don't know. After getting involved with...
well, I gotta admit, the news can be pretty out there.
Oh, it's Naoto.
Yo, how's it going?
Good morning.
Oh, yeah. I'm on duty today.
Hmm?
Well, see you later.
He's the messed up one.
Lunchtime. We get invited out to lunch, maybe? After school activities? Sure. Why not? Class has ended for today. Have the incidents finally been resolved? Blah, 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 blah. The hill overlooking town. Seems Kanji called the boy here. He's just stuff, I promise you. No complaining, okay? Kanji handed the boy what appears to be a bunny doll. It's complete with clothes, a ribbon, a hat, and an umbrella. Very cute. It's a very elaborate. Whoa, this is incredible. Where'd you buy it? Who cares? But I want one too. Well, I got one for you. Oh, he's another. Oh. Handed the boy another bunny. It's complete with clothes, shoes, cap, and a soccer ball. It's very elaborate. For me? Thanks. But where'd you buy it? The old man here made it. What you telling him for? You made this? You got a problem with that? Think it's so creepy to give it. Wow, you're so cool. Hey, can you make me something else? Mom loves this kind of stuff. Sure. You promised. I'm gonna give this to Sana-chan. Thanks, mister. Not that old, damn it. You said I'm cool. Pretty amazing. Kaji seems embarrassed. But you know, it ain't a bad feeling. Thanks, huh? Ah, it was nothing. Kanji, with his embarrassed smile, looks more mature than usual. I feel the relationship with Kanji has grown yet deeper. That's nice. Kanji Tatsumi's level 5, or rank 5, rather. And he can now cure severe ailments during battle. Very nice. It's a great place, huh? The wind is different up here. Never noticed before.
Later.
Talked with Kanji for a while and you started back home. Okay. Welcome back. Package came for you. Nice. All right, well, I guess that'll be me now, because now we're going to go on the little journey tomorrow. Not tomorrow, but tomorrow in the game. Not tomorrow in real life. Because that will be reserved for Friday. 9:07 Wednesday. That's interesting, because today is also Wednesday. Anyway. Goodbye forever, Kyle. Hope my greed didn't kill you finally.